Classes. Now we are discussing the subject of science of 10th class. We have given a little amount of homework, so we have to discuss in question wise. Now we are discussing the question number 3. Question number 3 is difference between voltage and voltage difference. What is the voltage difference? Simply definition says that if we are taking a charge from infinity to a point where the external electric field is present, that work done per unit charge is known as potential difference. That is the potential difference delta V. The potential difference is equal to net work done upon rest charge Q. If we are taking a charge Q0 from infinity to a point where the external electric field is present. So we are taking this Q0 charge in the influence of electric field, then we can say that the amount of work done when moving from point A to point B, work done from point A to point B divided by rest charge Q0, that is the definition of the potential difference. And we can calculate the potential difference of V with respect to A. Here we can say that change in potential difference from V to A is equal to work done from A to B and divided by this rest charge. This is the basic definition. Here, this physical quantity is always measured in delta V because absolute value of the potential cannot be determined. Here we can take a reference point from infinity and we can say that V infinity is taken to be 0. It means potential at A is equal to 0. Here we can consider the infinity is the reference level of our measurement, and hence we can say that this is the reference point, and here the reference point is potential is 0, and with respect to this we can identify the potential at V. Hence we can say that potential of V is equal to work done from A to B divided by rest charge, and the absolute value of the potential cannot be determined at any point. If we are taking a reference level, then we can define the potential at a point, and actually we have to determine the potential difference, and one taking as a reference, and hence we can assume that the reference level is taken to be the zero potential, and with respect to this we can determine the potential of the point V. Now what is the unit of the potential difference? Here we can say that the basic definition is joule upon charge. It means work done is measured in joule, and test charge, and this is the coulomb, then joule per coulomb is the SI unit, and this also written as volt. This is the SI unit of the, this is a scalar quantity, and hence we can say that this is a scalar quantity. We have to remember these two things. If we are taking a positive quantity of rest charge from infinity to a point where the electric field is to be present, the amount of work done in doing this process per unit rest charge is known as potential difference. And the potential difference at a point is also considered with a reference point. Absolute value of the potential cannot be determined because at every reference level the potential will be 0. And this is a scalar quantity. The SI unit is joule per coulomb.